What's up, guys? We're going to be looking at Lost in Japan today by Shawn Mendes. This is such a cool song. I love it. It kind of grew on me. I didn't like it at first, but yeah. We're going to have the Capo on fret 3, okay? So 1, 2, 3. So make sure you got one of these. You can buy them really cheap online, all right? I do giveaways a lot too. Now, this whole song, we have four chords, just the same order and everything. So we have this G major chord, A minor 7. Kind of an E minor shape, and then C at 9. Okay, so let me show you these chords first, and then what I'll do is I'll break down the different rhythms, okay, throughout the song. Okay, so the first chord G, we want to have middle finger, third fret from the capo, first finger is second fret from the capo. You want to have open D, open G, and then you have an option here. You can have the third finger on the third fret here, on the B string, or you can just have open B, which I usually do, okay? And then at the bottom, fourth finger's third fret there, okay? So again, this third finger can be down. It doesn't matter, okay? I tend to have it off. It's up to you, all right? Next one, A minor 7. So, have your open A string ringing. Okay, you want a nice open A there. We're going to have middle finger on the second fret of the D string. Open G. Okay, first finger, first fret on the B string. And your fourth finger, pretty much it stays here for the whole song. Okay, you might find it gets a little bit sore, you'll get like a dent in it. But don't worry, it'll toughen up over time, okay? So again, pinky third fret. Your third finger's not doing anything for this chord, all right? The third chord is E minor, so keep the pinky there. Okay, you might have to adjust it, but it's still at the bottom there, right? So now we have open E at the bottom. We got first finger, second fret, middle finger, second fret on the D string. Got open G again, third finger, is here this time, third fret on the B string, okay, and pinky, third fret still there, like it is with all the other chords, okay, there's your E minor shape, it's sort of like an E minor 7, I guess, and then we have C add 9, very similar, there's like one note difference there, which is here instead, alright. You don't want to play the low E, okay, I mean, it doesn't sound wrong, but it doesn't sound right, so try and, like, this middle finger's third fret on the A string at the minute, okay, so you can try and just lift it a little bit, just so it touches this E string as well, and then look, the E string can't ring now, because I'm touching it, can you hear that? You move it up, you block it off. Okay, so I always do that with this chord, just make sure this E string's not really ringing, okay? You can try not to strum it, but it's quite difficult to do that. Alright, so you just kind of move it up a bit. So, again, middle finger, that is third fret on the A string. Then we have first finger, second fret on the D string. We've got open G again, and then again at the bottom, third finger, third fret, fourth finger, third fret. So most of these shapes are similar, right? We got G, keep the pinky there, and we move down to A minor 7. Keep the pinky there, we're gonna move to our A minor shape. And then we finish on C. Don't forget to push the middle finger up a little bit to block that E string. Okay, so just practice these chord changes first. Practice just going round in circles. 1, 2, 3, 4. Ready for the next step, all right? So the first thing I want to look at is the introduction, all right? The intro is played on a piano, okay, so we can't really copy it and get the same sound, okay? So what we can do is just, we can play the chords in a nice way, so we can play this G shape a little differently. So instead of like this, I want you to bring your first finger down to the second fret on the E string, okay? So instead of here, You want to bring it down here. Okay. This is like a G major 7 shape. So I do this for the intro. Okay, so this is just for the intro. You don't have to do this. If you want to, just play the chords. Just go 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2. Okay, you can just play the chords twice round if you want to. Alright, however, if you want to make it sound a little bit cooler, you can do these shapes. G major 7, right? So instead of this, we have this. The middle finger is still here, 3rd fret, right? We still have open D, still have open G. It's just this top bit that's different, right? We've got 3rd finger, 3rd fret on the B string, and 1st finger is 2nd fret on the E string. Yeah. You've got to really curl those. Okay, they're not flat, they're curled. So I strum through the whole thing, and then you can pick your B string. You see that? So I'm picking this note here. So everything. Pick, strum. This is the same. If you want, you can add a little. Boom. So, boom. Now I like to change this E minor shape. So before it was like this, right? For the intro, I like to. So again, I'm bringing a finger down. So this middle finger, if you bring it down, and you put it on the 2nd fret of the E string again, just like before, the G. We get this really nice shape. Beautiful, right? Dun. So two chords are the same. The A minor and the C are the same. But G, we can change that. Boom. Boom. This one's tricky. And we do this twice. One, 2, 3, 4. Now we get into the verse. Okay, now for the first verse, I like to do this really cool bass line thing, all right? So with the vocals, it's gonna sound like this. All it is one flight. In the same time zone, looking for your timeline, seeing all the rainbows. I got an idea. I know it sounds crazy. I just wanna see ya. All I gotta ask is, you got plans tonight? I'm a couple hundred. And then we go into the pre-chorus or the chorus, whatever you wanna call it. So now this is tricky, alright. I picked this all with my plectrum here, okay? So let me show you what my right hand's also doing. If you look at the tab, okay? Don't worry if you can't read tab because you're gonna be able to see what I'm doing too, right? So we start with our 1st finger on the 3rd fret. Now do bear in mind, we are still playing G. Ba-da, boom, boom, boom. Ba-da, boom, boom. Ba-da, it's still these chords, right? I'm just playing the bass line for this, just for this first bit, just to kind of break up the song. So I'm going. Okay, so let me show you this. There's like a simple version. I'll show you that first. And then if you want to complicate it, you can. If not, you can kind of skip that bit, right? So the simple version is 1, 2, ba da. 1, 2, ba da. Boom. 1, 2, ba da. Okay, it kind of goes like that. So again, there's a tab there. We're gonna have 1st finger on the 3rd fret on the E string. Then you use your 4th finger or your 3rd finger if you want to. I use 4th. You can use your 3rd, whatever's easiest. And I want you to put that on the 5th fret on the D string. When I say 5th fret, I mean from the capo. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So we go 1, 2, ba-da. And then we move everything up 2 frets, bom bom, and we go ba-da. Okay, so again, ba-da, boo, ba-da, and then So from the 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7th fret. Okay, or if you'd rather think of it, it's just 2 before the double dot. Okay, 2 before the double dot. So you pick it and then slide it down. Okay, so again, all together, we have. Okay, so here we're going to open E. You hear that? Open E there. And then if you get your middle finger ready, second fret on the D string. Okay. So all together. Then. So the last chord is C. We've got first finger, third fret on the A string. And then you can use your fourth finger again, or third, fifth fret on the G string. And then we play this fifth fret on the A string for the last slide. And you kind of have to slide it down and then quickly come back to the beginning again. That. Now it's quite hard to sing and play this at the same time, so what we need to do is work out which words land on which beat, right? So the first one is all it takes is one fly. You sing the word take on this first so all it takes is one fly, all it takes is one fly, all it takes is one fly, all it takes is one fly. You hear that? It's on the word take. So, boom, all it takes is one flight. We be in the same time. Then it's the word same. We be in the same time zone. Looking through your timeline. Seeing all the rainbows. Ah. Seeing all the. On here it's the word all. Seeing all the rainbows. Ah. And then the word I. Ah. Okay, so you can work out which words it is. I got an idea. I got an. So it's an I, an I, an I. I got an I. I got an I. I got an idea. And then, I know it sounds crazy. I know it sounds. It's on the word sound. Crazy. I just wanna see ya. I just wanna. So that's on the word wanna. I just wanna see ya. All I gotta ask. Now right at the end we do third finger, sorry, middle finger, third fret on the A string. First finger, second fret, then open A. Boo 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 boo. Okay. So 1, 2, 3, 4. For that last one, this is a really cool trick. You pick the E string, and your middle finger can go from anywhere, just so you pick, and then you just slide it down. Easy, right? All I gotta ask is, you got plans tonight? Okay, so let's try and do this whole verse together, all right? And I'm going to show you a few things that you can add in if you want to, alright? So the first thing you could add in is. You hear that? I'm adding a slap. 1, 2, 3, 4. This is all I'm doing. I'm just slapping the strings and the guitar here at the same time, right? So. All it takes is one flight. We'll be in the same time zone. Looking through the time zone. Seeing all the rainbows. I got an idea. Okay, so you can add the slaps in if you want to. Don't worry if you can't do it. It doesn't matter. You don't have to have the slaps. Okay, this is just, I'm just spicing it up a bit, alright? Now, if you don't want to play this kind of bassline part, that's fine. Okay, let me show you this rhythm that we can also use for the verse. So we can go. Okay, we can do this instead if you want to. So we can play down, up, slap, down, slap, up. And again, let me do a bit slower for you. Down, up, slap, down, up. One, two, three, four. Down, up, slap, down, slap, up. Okay, so try and do it with all the chords. One, two, three, four. Down, up, slap, down, slap, up, down, up, slap, down, slap, up, down, up, slap, down, slap, up, down, up, slap, down, up, down, down, down. All I did is want I'm crazy. All I gotta ask is you got plans tonight. Yeah, so you can do that. I actually do that in verse 2 anyway, so if you want to do that for verse 1, that's fine. All I gotta ask is you got plans tonight. Okay, so let's get to this first chorus, right? We have kind of two more parts to learn, alright, and they're much more simple, trust me. So we got this quiet chorus, and then we have the more busy, loud part where the drums kick in, alright. So let's start with the quiet part. It's gonna sound like this. Do you got plans tonight? I'm a couple hundred miles from Japan tonight. I was thinking I could fly to your hotel tonight. Cause I can't get you off my mind. Can't get you off my mind. Get you off my mind. Do you got plans tonight? I'm a couple. And then it gets busier, right? So the first time, just play one stop. One stop. Up, down, slap, up, up, down, slap, down, slap, up, up, down. Well, it's not really a slap, it's more of a, I'm just hitting the guitar, right? So down, hit, up, up, down, hit, down, hit, up, up, down, hit. You can play nice and soft too, because this is a quiet part. Down, hit, up, up, down, hit, down, hit, up, up, down, hit, down, hit. Do you got plans tonight? I'm a couple hundred miles from Japan alive. I was thinking I could get lost in your paradise. Cause I can't get you off my mind. Can't get you off my mind. Can't get you off my mind. Don't forget to do that. That's how we come into the busy part, right? Now this first chorus is just once round, okay, so we just play what I've just shown you. We do the, and then when we get to this boom, 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 we go to another verse, right? I can feel the tension. We could cut it with a knife. I know it's more than friendship. About it, yeah. I convince you. Fall asleep. Hours, I'm about to leave. You got plans tonight. Okay, so we go into another verse, which is the same rhythm as I showed you before. Do you remember? Down, up, slap, down, slap, up, down, up, slap, down, slap, up, slap, down, slap, up, down, up, slap, down, up, down, slap, down, up, down, slap, down, up, down, slap, down, up, then. I'm about to leave. I'm about to leave. Do you got plans tonight? I'm a couple hundred miles from Japan tonight. Then we have another quiet chorus with this slapping rhythm, right? But this time it goes round twice. Okay, the chorus happens twice, and the second time the drum. This is when the drums actually kick in. Okay, so let me show you what that second one sounds like. Got plans tonight. I was hoping I could get lost in your paradise. The only thing I'm thinking about is you and I. Cause I can't get you off my mind. Can't get you off my mind. I can't seem to get you on my mind. Let's get lost tonight. Let's get lost tonight. We keep it going. We keep this rhythm going for that kind of extra hook part, right? So let me show you this rhythm. We're going down, up, down, up, 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 down, up, down, up, down, up, 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 down, up, down, up, down, up, 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 down, up, down, up, down, up, 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 down, up. Now there's a couple of short ones here. So we go down, up, down. And notice this hand's always moving, by the way. Down, up, 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 down, up, down, up, down, up, 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 down, up, down. It's always moving, okay, but you emphasize the part that I'm showing you here, right? Down, up, down, up, 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 down, up, down, up, down, up, 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 down, up, down, up, down, up, 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 down, up, down, up, down, up, 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 down, up. Now look at my hand, watch when it pulses. It pulses when there's a dot under the rhythm stroke, right? So there's this, the second down and also the second up. I want you to just, like, you play and then you kind of pulse the tension needs to come off. So down, like that. It doesn't want to keep ringing. It wants to, some of them will ring, that's fine, but you want to be able to release the pressure. Okay, so. See that, down, up, off. So when there's a dot, you can play it, and it can be short. So try and do this with the vocals, the whole thing. One, two, three. Do you got plans in life? I was hoping I could get lost in your paradise. The only thing I'm thinking about is you and I. Now, when we do this, boom, 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 I like to add one more note in. Instead of doing this thing, you can go boom, 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 boom. You can play the D string for the fourth one. So, I can't seem to get you off my mind. Let's get lost tonight. Let's get lost tonight. Sometimes I'll slap instead of that down as well. Down, up, up. If you want to, you can slap those downs. You don't have to. So let's play this whole, the second chorus. Remember, we have, it's quiet first. Okay, and then after boom, 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 then we have the busier one. So let's do the whole thing. Okay, let's do it together. I'm gonna count you in. All right, and let's just try and get through this whole thing because there's not much left of this song, okay? On four, one, two, one, two, three, four.
I'm a couple hundred miles from Japan and I was thinking I could fly to your hotel tonight. Cause I can't get you off my mind. Can't get you off my mind. Can't get you off my mind. Do you got plans in life? I was hoping I could get lost in your paradise. The only thing I'm thinking about is you and I. Cause I can't get you off my mind. Can't get you off my mind.
Then we have So that rhythm goes on for a long time, right? You notice I did it about three times. Then we have another choir chorus. We go straight into this. In fact, you don't even have to add the hits. For this chorus, it's like a breakdown. So just strum once. You can even do your intro. Do you got plans tonight? I'm a couple hundred miles from Japan and I was hoping I could get lost in your paradise. But I can't get you off my mind. Can't get you off my mind. Can't get you off my mind. Do you got plans tonight? Okay, do you hear what I did there? I played the intro for this breakdown. So I hope this lesson was helpful. I know that I do complicate things sometimes because I don't want you to just play basic all the time, because you're never gonna improve and you're never gonna feel particularly amazing when you learn the song, all right? If you take your time with this song and you can learn the bass line, okay, and you can sing that and you've got all these different sections, it's gonna sound amazing, okay? Like, you could perform this, if you're at school, you could perform this to your class. If you're older, you could perform it to your spouse, your family, your friends. You could go and play at the local pub, right? I try and teach these lessons so that you've got extra options just to make it more interesting, okay? That's why I add these hits. That's why I give you little tricks and tips, okay? I don't like to do simple. Sometimes people say, can you not make this more simple? That's not quite my style, okay? I keep it simple and then I add layers onto it, all right? It's not quite as complicated as I might play it if I was in like a professional environment, but I still kind of take it to the next level for you guys. So I hope it was a helpful lesson. Thanks for watching and see you in the next one.